And I'm going to show you how to make a model of a volcano erupt. I've already got some warm water in. Next, I put in a bit of red food colouring. And after that, I put in some soap. Then it sparkled so dry. And after all of that, I put in my vinegar and it erupts. And it erupts because all the chemicals of all of these, like the soap, has came together and it's been released because of the carbon dioxide.